Alright everyone, welcome back to some more Watch Dogs. We're here outside of the mission, Backseat Driver. Now, I have played a little bit of this off camera, just exploring, taking down potential criminals, which, yes, I was doing that very wrong. I needed to stay out of sight until the actual crime was being committed, and then taking him down before you can take the victim down. But let's see what there is to be done on this. What?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop.
Oh boy.
This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him.
Find?
Jody's job will have to wait.
Find two times the...
Wow, that's the vigilante!
Yeah, that's me. I probably need a car to make this faster. And I found the perfect car. Excuse me. Need to get through here. Thank you. Oh. Okay, he didn't die. He did not die. You watch where you're going. Have you ever thought about that? Online hacking being hacked. A rival fixer has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the fixer hacking you. The fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop in a vehicle or blending into the crowd. Profile anyone you suspect of being the hacker.
Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
So, you gotta find this person before he hacks me. He might be hiding at the top of this place. Might be hiding up here where.
Okay, narrow the search area. Come on in, find him quick.
Wrong on a lot of terms. He is not even in this building. I think I was able to get down pretty fast this way. Yep. Nice thinking. I'm gonna take that guy's money because I can. Watch it. Not that. But I'm gonna take that guy's money anyway.
Are you high?
Yep, so high. Crazy high. I can see clear across the goddamn city. The canal, city hall. I can see inside the damn mayor's fucking toilet.
No, you don't want that.
It's making me kind of sick to my stomach.
This guy be? Not the hacker. I'm just hacking everybody I can. I'm gonna find this guy. Where could he be?
He's almost in.
Wait, there's him! That's him!
There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
Oh, I got notoriety points. Huh. Your notoriety as a fixer determines how recognizable you are in the fixer community. Increase your notoriety by competing against other fixers in online contracts. Gain access to new skills as your notoriety increases. Alright.
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Pixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
So, where to next? There's a rival fixer on the streets of Chicago who has secured information you need. Hack the fixer's phone, install a backdoor, steal the data, and escape before you're found. Don't harm the fixer. The stolen data is worthless if the fixer is harmed.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a backdoor for us.
This is a bad idea, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh, no. Alright, time to hack. Move. So my objective for this is pretty much the opposite of what I was doing. I gotta avoid this guy at all costs. Just trying to keep my eye out for this guy. Just a man looking at his phone. If I see him, I'll probably jump off this bridge. Wait, I see him. He's down there. I don't think he's even trying to find me. Come on. Just a few more percentages. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
That's the way to do it.
Very nice. Wait.
All right. What's now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Was that an actual guy I was facing? I guess? If it was a real guy, why wasn't he trying harder to find me? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Alright, where are we supposed to be? Right there. Oh, pretty much where I was to begin this episode, but someone was hacking in. Alright, let's see if we can actually start this now. I don't want that. Where you want?
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man. The cops have got to find me. Hurry.
Calm down, man. I gotcha. On my way there now.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
What kind of truck is that? Like a TV truck. Wait, what? Police chases have three distinct phases. Scan, avoid the yellow CTOS scan circles. Chase, lose the police by breaking their line of sight. Search, exit the gray search area or hide until the timer runs out. I've experienced all those.
Shit.
I gotta quickly get out of this.
QS can authorize initializing search for suspect now. Watch all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Why would they put a scan right there where I need to go?
Watch all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
Alright, I made it. You alright, man?
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead, I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
Nope, nope, you don't see a dang thing, officer. That was a chopper. Okay. We might be, no, we are not good. I made a split second decision and I'm paying the price for it now. Here. Dang, oh, wait, wait. Oh, crap.
Oh, fuck, man, they said you were good. You did it!
Well, if they scan us, it's not the end of it yet. How do I get there? Yeah, that's what I figured. Following us now. Dang, we actually avoided the cops.
Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys meeting us. Don't fuck it up now.
Who, me?
Fuck. What? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us.
Meaning you. Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Well, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn, for all!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Not sure how I feel about that. Probably would have gone down and killed both of them.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
It won't. Next time, I will put a bullet in their head.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Where to now? I really have no idea where to go. Okay, there we go.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Alright. Let's meet, bad boy. No gang hideout. Not yet. I wanted to get to this mission.
It's been a full year of CTOS operation, or the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive.
Sorry. She'll be fine, I swear. See, she got up and is walking around fine.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
Meet with Bad Boy 17.
Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy 17.
What the fuck, man?
Behind you.
Bad Boy 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life.
threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead Sexus Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open the world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me. Tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
All right. You now have access to all available skills. Alright. Now the question is, what do I use it for? Who's calling now?
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it
easy. Voila.
Huh.
So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives. Things like that.
An office tower.
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Hi.
Oh!
What are you doing, fire truck? What are you doing? Never left.
Hide. Run. Sooner or later, I will kill you.
He's moving. Are you sure about that?
Ah!
That is a forklift, and I lifted that. Hello?
I'm in the building. Can you see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can't disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no.
What?
He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Alright. Let's mark these people. What was this?
I got it! I got the job! Which means yours truly has a parking spot outside of Bloom's X-Labs. Billions of dollars, that's science. Okay, maybe just regular science, but still, man. Who knows what kind of wild shit I'll get to work on. I still gotta sign a mountain of confidentiality paperwork, but I will tell you all about it when I am done. Yes.
Wait, I can hack that guy. No, wait, not that guy. Oh. Oh. What camp? That's probably the camera I'm looking for. Okay. Oh, he has a hidden camera. Wow. Weirdo. Yeah, that guy does move. So I gotta wait for a time where that doesn't happen. Like now, let's go!
Wait a second. I think I see something.
This is bad. I was just running to cover. Now let's have some real fun. I can call for reinforcements, so wait for him to come out of.
This is messed up.
Get out of cover. Oh. Okay. Now you're mine. There you are. Poke your head out one more time. I dare you. Gotcha. Alright, give me that access code. Suppress 1911. There we go. Oh, hi. Hello, civilians. Nothing to see here. Oh, there's a window right there.
Okay, people, are you ready for this? Friggin' mind control.
Another one of these. Sorry. Puzzles.
Okay,
that was right. Wait, what? Ah, okay.
It's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fuck. Oh shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
I don't really think there's any way to get out of this one. Oh well, stealth.
There's nothing here.
Maybe at
moving
the least.
On.
Oh boy.
Where's the override?
Go back yet.
Bye bye. Idiot, why would he keep holding it? Grab that. Check out what I bought. Yeah, I bought this fully automatic shotgun. It's pretty sweet. Actually, this is the first time I've used it, and it is actually pretty sweet. I think.
God, they're scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Yeah, there we go. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh. There's a way. I don't know how many of those I have. So I best get out of here while I still can. And not running into things. Oh crap, I think I ran out. Yeah, I did run out. I just now noticed the thing at the bottom left corner. All right.
Are we looking to find my caller? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
All right, let's go get this criminal. I've actually learned a little bit of how to do these things now. So what you gotta do? Exit the vehicle a little ways away. And... ooh, nice. $5,000, sweet. Wait, what? Who's this? Oh, the potential victim. Now I gotta keep an eye out for the potential criminal. Keep out of his sight until... yeah, yeah, right there. When I can intervene, then I make a run for it.
You think you're leaving me? Huh?
What in the Lord's name is
Christ, I told you to leave me alone!
I'm not done with you! Not yet!
You're scaring me! Please stop!
Hey! Don't you ever disrespect a woman like that. Nice. Now that I finally learned how to actually do those kind of missions, now I can do them more effective. Excuse me, my turn. Oh, another crime detected. I like how when I get close to the campaign missions, something always distracts me. Oh, that's a criminal! Alright. Tail this fool. Into cover?
Can you do that?
Can I go into cover? Yes. Is that the potential victim up there? Yep. Alright. Wait for the chance to intervene, and then make a run for it.
There you are. I got something for you from our
I got nothing to say to you.
Dab.
Hey. I love takedowns. Prone to fits of rage. You don't say. I love doing these missions. They're so much fun. Because it requires you to be a little sneaky and then intervene right when he's needing your help. I smell something burning. And I swear I'm not cooking anything. I don't know what it is. I really hope it's not a house fire. So if this video doesn't make it on YouTube, you know what happened. Thanks for the tip, whatever that means. Hey, lady. Go. Wait, what? Frequently watches erotica. That's a little weird. What?
Watch out! What the fuck, man?
I'm just a normal car civilian. Nothing out of the usual here. Take your money. Okay. Now, no one can follow me. Alright, I'll do this campaign mission in the next one. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and a comment below. And subscribe for more videos like this. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.